This little peony has been in this temporary pot for a little over a month at this point. I finally got a container for her so she will have more room to set her roots down. With repotting, it's cool to see how the roots are formed. Interestingly, the roots here have all gotten to the sides, but not so much to the bottom. Which makes me think it was a good idea to have gotten her a wide container such as this one. That's 2 cubic feet worth of soil in total.